So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have Messina against Juventus. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
And we're underway. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Yeah, Leonardo Bonucci. He's as imposing as they come, Peter. And he knows just how to use his physical attributes to make life difficult for attackers. He's also got a very good eye for a killer long ball, so don't be surprised if you see him launch a few counter-attacks for his team today.
OK, interesting. Aim forward. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Both sides a bit lacking in intent. Hetic puts his foot on the gas. Juventus has the league's best defensive record. He's off on a marauding run. Tries to get it forward quickly. Lichtsteiner. Juventus are the form side of the moment. 5 wins on the bounce. It's been a rather gentle affair so far. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Hernandez pumps it forwards. Oh, glorious footwork! Gattino. Messina clung on for the 3 points in their last game. Positive results, though, built momentum. Still going, where to next? And that certainly packed a punch. It is deadlocked. Charges in.
Zaniolo.
Lichtsteiner. Hernandez. Alexandro. Played in with accuracy. Juventus get it back again. Oh no, it's an own goal!
Oh, that is a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to concede a goal like that.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
An absolute thunderbolt! Oh, that is a gem! Oh, my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Messina grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus, and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Where to from here? Gattino. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Pereira. Hernandez. Pumps it upfield. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Spoon forward.
Zaniolo.
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Pereira. Well, that's where he wants it. Cuts it out. Zaniolo. There will be a throw-in. Steiner, Chiesa, the referee's awarded a free kick, and no messing about, it is red. He's trying the shot. Oh, it's a beauty! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy!
Unbelievable.
And they get themselves in front! Oh, that is a bit special. Juventus take the lead. He's on the move, and he's going to have to go it alone. Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Yeah, I thought he did very well to make the most of the space down the middle. It's good, intelligent play.
Pereira. Hernandez. Alexandro. Chiesa. Tries a through ball, and now the finish! He has done it! Hot knife through butter, they have done it again! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Juventus, two up and into a position of real strength.
Well, they've opened a nice gap at this stage, but there's nothing to stop them from trying to widen it a little further.
And the first half is done.
Look, it's always embarrassing when you score an own goal, but I think the team need to just put it behind them and get on with it in the second half.
And the action is back on the way.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C, levelling the score.
Well, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Decent progress down the left. Ball's out on the left now. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
Seferi.
Now the pass. Lichtsteiner. Looks to slip it through. Juventus, their manager to thank for the last result.
Yeah, his hand was forced somewhat, Peter, because of the circumstances. He had to bring on goal scorers, but he was bold in going for broke to get what he wanted.
And that's surely a foul, free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Messina with a set-piece chance. Looking to change the direction of the game here. It's a loose ball. Hetic. Can he find a finish now? He's come loose. He's had a shot! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
we've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. The contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
Oh, the contact was fantastic, right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Oh, scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
It's a brilliant interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Oh, he's caught in there, it's a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. It's a clever pass. Well played, he saw that coming. Lofted into the middle. Oh, that's not going to find its target. Torreira. Forward it goes. And the counter is on. Oh, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Oh, that's a booking, always looks it.
Sikashi.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. He's away! He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Bozzagli.
Panucci. Messina yet dipped into their subs. On the right now, what's on? Crunching tackle. Ball's gone out of play. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Messina cannot keep hold of the ball. Katira. Pjanic, aimed long and direct. Now here's the through ball. Herrera gets it back. Pjanic tries a header!
Well, they've not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Must do something here, and very quickly.
Well, it's a case now, who wants to be the hero, because they need somebody to step up.
Goes wide. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Well, there is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here. Swung in, goes for goal! Gattino. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. And he has been fouled there. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Alexandro
knocks it towards the front.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Torreira. Tevez. Lifting it over, shoots!
They need a bit more urgency in their play, time is ticking away.
Thrust towards the front line. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Pereira,
a chance! He's gone for it! Sticks it away! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it. Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. There is the final whistle.
Well, that is truly disappointing. It is a results business, and this result is worth nothing.
Your reflections then, Jim.